Director Zack Snyder says his Justice League movie may be rated R. Welcome back to Screen Rant. My name is Michael Mello, and I'm here to give you your latest on your TV and your movie news. Zack Snyder is taking over the Justice League, and in a recent interview with Entertainment Weekly, he exposed a brand new update on the film. He said, "Here's one piece of information nobody knows. The movie is insane and so epic and is probably rated R. That's one thing I think will happen, that it will be a rated R version for sure. A rated R Justice League? Take my money right now." He continued by adding, "We haven't heard from the MPAA, but that's my gut." Now you may be wondering what new footage makes this updated version of the Justice League rated R. When asked about this, Snyder revealed, "There's one scene where Batman drops an F-bomb. Cyborg is not too happy with what's going on with his life before he meets the Justice League, and he tends to speak his mind. So the rating would be due to violence and profanity." Probably both. Profanity and not being happy with life? Sounds like my kind of movie. For your latest TV and movie news, be sure to check out Screen Rant. My name's Michael Mello, and I'll see you in the next video.